Hello everybody, hope you're doing good, Hito Kid here, and today I'm gonna be bringing some news from one of the coolest games out there right now, which is getting very popular, yes, Rogue Company. So Rogue Company has launched about 2 weeks ago, and the devs, they have plans for the game already. A new map, ranked mode, battle pass, and a new rogue, so let's have a look. We have found this news on Twitter, and it says, the week of August 10th we will have a version that will be released, 48, that will have even more bug fixes, deserter and AFK penalty system, colorblind settings, sweet gyro improvements and few more misc features, and a new map called Vice will be released also. And then we're gonna get started with the phase 1. And then it says, the same QEA also states that phase 1 will wrap on September 2nd. Phase 2 will introduce a new playable rogue, ranked play, custom matches and a rogue mastery system. And here I'm gonna leave a picture with the phase 1, 2, 3 for you to have a better look for what's coming next. As you can see, all these features, they're coming soon in 1 or 2 months time, which is very good for the game. Yeah, today was a very short video with some news from Rogue Company, and we're gonna keep bringing news from Apex and Rogue Company here in the channel. Thanks so much for watching, stay safe, stay positive, and see you. Balenciaga boxes in the sock.